sink and squat. The purpose to improve hip mobility and increase core stabilization. The athlete stands, hands clasped in front of the chest area. He then jumps into a wide base squat, getting as low as possible with his heels flat on the ground. At the bottom position, he pushes out on his knees with his elbows.